that's where lifestyles are developed that they will carry out for the remainder of their lives. That's the next feeling. The remainder of their lives. It's things that they establish here, habits they establish here that they'll do the rest of their life. And Hitler understood that. And the next feeling is Hitler's youth. Hitler's youth. Hitler, he understood how important young people were to a point where he began to focus in on them. And he began to, he used propaganda to shape young people's minds and perceptions, which subsequently affected their actions. And see, the reality is this, is now young people at that age group, they don't just watch SpongeBob no more. They don't watch just Looney Tunes no more. Now, they start to like other stuff. Mm-hmm. They start to watch other things that may have a little bit of negative influence on their lives, right? And so that's why it's important to understand that, hey, they're about to be exposed. Their interests are changed now. They're now a little bit more sensitive in a bad way to the world, right? And so, and there's also a hunger. There's a hunger to search for their gender identity. They're looking at, they want to know what's a man, what's a girl, what how am I supposed to act, how am I supposed to talk, and guess what they're learning? From media, TV, that's where they establish and learn gender roles. But the reality is we should be at a place and we should have a heart where we're trying to give them that, right? We're trying to supplement that, we're trying to teach them what it is to be a man and a woman of God. And it doesn't start when they get in the gang, it starts now. It starts now. And this is the way that the enemy does it. He does it in three ways. Number one, promotion. We talked about promotion and we said that he uses the media. He uses the media, and guess what? Millions of dollars are spent annually. On a yearly basis, millions of dollars are poured into the entertainment industry to ensure that everything a kid sees influences him or her in some fashion. The next feeling is whether it's clothes, music, appearance, lifestyle, stops. The media is trying to influence these young kids. And if we don't take a grip on that, if we don't understand that, then very easily, they can easily become another statistic. The next thing that they use, pressure. Pressure what? Pressure to succeed, pressure to grow up, pressure to do well in school, to be good in sports, to fit in, right? To conform to molds, to do what's right. And the reality is that this age group, they start caring about what people think about them. See, before when they came in, their shirt was real messy and they didn't care. They had spaghetti on their shirt and they thought it was the coolest thing in the world, right? Like, look at my shirt thing. I bet you can't make that color. But the reality is now they start to care about what they look like, right? They come in and they're like, oh, my shoes are dirty. Uh-oh. Or people start making fun of them at this age. Mm-hmm. And it bothers them. Before, it's like, your shirt's dirty. Oh, your shirt's dirty. Like, it doesn't faze them. But now they're like, oh, my shirt is dirty. And it begins to, like, affect them now. Now they go home and they start thinking about what people said about them. And it's that same thought flow, it's that same mentality that because of how people think about them, that's going to change, that's going to dictate their actions. Now because I don't like when you wear that hat, I'm not going to wear that hat. Or now because it's not cool to pray, I'm not going to pray. So now those things start to come in, and we got to understand that as kids, game teachers. Next thing, peers. Number three, peers. Peer pressure at this age, it matters, like I said, I just said this, what people think. It matters how they look, how they smell, how they sound, right? How they communicate, their voices are changing in this age. And other people's opinions dictate actions. And this blank says, feed them chunky what? Who can guess what it is? Just yell it out. Chunky what?
Milk.
Peanut butter? Chunky peanut butter? Somebody's hungry, huh? Did you eat lunch?